McEnroe must maintain that first serving consistency. Keep the pressure on Lendl.
A broken string. Yep. Right at the top of the frame.
You know, Mary, we mentioned about Lendl and McEnroe dominating the U.S. Open for the past 7 years. They've also won the Nabisco Masters year-end final in the Garden the last 6 consecutive years between them.
Lendl favored to win that again this year. John McEnroe won't even be there. His suspension has kept him from trying to improve his 10th place position right now. Second serve. Boy, how tough is it to come up with a second serve after all that time?
Love 15. And Lendl lets this opportunity slip by.
Seem to react well to that.
Oh, please, please.
John under pressure here, 4-all in the final set, and he knows it.
15-30 here. Got him.
He handled that volley awfully well, right at his stomach. Never flinched, never faltered. He's got the backhand grip as he makes this volley right off his stomach. John chiding himself. Just missed. Second ball. Now Lendl sticks his head out. He's got the break point here. Look at the backhand. Leans into it. That's his favorite shot when he's got time.
Second break point. This could give Yvonne a chance to serve out the match.
Crosses him up, goes down the center. It's a tough serve for a left-hander in the Ed court.
nice serve wide. So Lendl trailing 5-4, final set, will come around to serve. And the crowd is going absolutely berserk here, giving both players a big hand, tremendous applause. Lendl serving and must hold at 4-5 or he's out of the match. Because they want McEnroe to win this game. Great first serve, evens it at 15-all. Second serve, a few claps.
Played. I mean, John realizes he had missed that back end. Disgust is very evident.
30-all.
Just where it landed. He thought it wide.
40-30 to Lendl.
That really is a huge call. That would have been match. Let's face it, that would have been match. If Kurt Cousin in the chair had agreed with John, but he didn't. And that's just what that shake of the head is all about.
Reduce.
Really something, isn't it?